Learning the correct way to handle the Volvo Highlift Loader will boost your productivity, reduce machine wear, and most importantly, make your work on site safer. So it's well worth your time to watch these films. It is, however, compulsory to read the operator's manual as well, as this film is not a substitute for the manual. Always consult your operator's manual and the high lift appendix for complete details. Make sure you're up to date with local safety regulations regarding transport rules, personal safety gear, and maintenance, as they may be different from what is shown in this film. Safety should always be your main concern on the construction site. Well-trained operators and properly maintained equipment, together with a well-planned work site, will provide a solid foundation for the safety chain. Man, machine, work site. Watching these films gives you the perfect opportunity to get to know your Volvo Highlift. Important factors for successful work are the operator and the operator's skill, and the coordination between man, machine, equipment, and attachments. Before using the machine, it's crucial you're completely familiar with the instruments and controls, as well as the machine's characteristics and service intervals. Learn about operating techniques. We'll give you some basic instructions, some helpful ideas, and some tips about how to get the most out of the Volvo Highlift, so you can achieve high productivity, low fuel consumption, and minimal wear. So make sure you're comfortable, and welcome to the basic operating instructions for the Volvo Highlift.